205, or this is 205.
Nice, get that posture. Try that plan B hook. Or regular daily heva with that leg.
Yeah. Are you ready? Arturo and Ryan.
Go, Kyle.
Good. One more bridge and recover. Well done. Straight into our butterfly sweep. Get that left butterfly in. Well done.
Other side. Other side. Or just get your head to the mat right there.
Give me an early bridge. Let's go. 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 Let Straighten our right leg.
Let's go.
We can't just defend. We got to find the way to hip switch.
Straighten your right leg. Back your left leg.
Let's go.
Capture his foot. Good. We're going to have to work ourselves out of a triangle often. Your triangle armbar.
Head to the mat.
Already free. Triangle armbar level. We're finding our way out.
Go to the other side again. You might switch. Raise your left leg when you do it. Yep, now go all the way over. Okay, you got him pinned there now. So now you can step on his foot and hip in.
Well done, Artie. Continue to fight.
Step on his foot and hip in. Find that twist. If you twist, you got to throw your arm. Yep. Nice.
Get him lower on your hip. Ridge, get him lower on your hip. Then we can escape.
No more.
Artie, breathe.
Attaboy. That's exactly right.
Control first.
We can bridge up and over. Attaboy.
Attaboy. Woo.
Control first, get ready. Right, watch for the explosion. Curl them in first. Try the least amount of movement break. Curl him in, grab his one of his wrists through his leg. Now stretch his head down to the mat with that deep hook.
Submission.
Yeah.